we serve her who is burden, mother, and trauma.
Boring fucking shit.
Whoa!
We looked around your laboratory.
I never doubted you would. But why did you?
Yes, Geralt?
We found the Sunstone.
Gelban's gift to Dillion of the White Fleet. As legend has it, she never used the stone, and Gelban died of sorrow.
Won't keep Eridan waiting that long.
It seems we've everything. We can go. Keep in mind, once we commit, there'll be no returning.
I'm ready. High time we set sail. Undvik awaits.
In that case, let's go.
You will position yourselves on the cliffs. Here, here, and...
Thank you. I believe we know how to form a circle.
Even those of us who lack eyes for the moment.
I simply wish to avoid... Oh, Geralt. We were waiting for you.
That's nice of you. You were about to explain your plan?
It's simple. Which does not mean it will be easy to execute. I shall activate the Sunstone. If Caranthia answers the call, the Nargle Fair should appear in the bay shortly afterwards.
The Lodge must then prevent the ship from returning to the world of the NL, while the Imperial Fleet blocks its escape by sea.
The 7th Imlet's Infantry Regiment under Duke Varatra must then board it. With your help, naturally.
Wow. Emir's being generous with his resources.
He's halted his entire Skellige campaign to help us.
Not doing it just to be nice, believe me.
He's doing it for the same reason we all are.
Ladies and gentlemen, less talk, more action, please. Sisters, we must scale the cliffs.
Good luck.
Plan's missing one important element. What about Ciri?
Cyril will wait, at a safe distance from the Nargle Fair.
Wild guess? Not what you had in mind.
No. I wanted to go with you. That was my idea.
But I won't allow it. Far too great a risk.
Don't have the right to order her around.
Amusing. Geralt said the same thing, only at much higher volume. I do, in fact, have this right. For only I know how to activate the Sunstone, which I shall do on my terms or not at all. Cyril recognized the strength of my argument. I have no doubt you'll do the same. Cyril, do you swear to stay on shore?
Do I have a choice?
Where are you going?
For a walk. Or is that not allowed either? Because I could break my leg.
Oh, yes. The Elder Blood can be fiery.
Gets that from her father.
I beg to differ. Emir is a pragmatist, Syrian idealist.
An idealist? What are you talking about?
Never mind. Time is short. If you wish to do something, brew your substances or whatnot, do it now. You won't get the chance later. I shall await you by the boats, amongst the soldiers. Unless you wish to come with me now.
No time to lose. Sooner we get this done, the better.
Follow me.
I give you my heart? What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eridin. En verilith serenad, ada eich blain, ida may.
Elven bauble worked.
They approach.
Not this time.
No, Cyril. You are not ready. You do not control your powers.
I'll manage.
Ciri.
Get out of my way.
Ciri! The ice. It's a spell. You must find the mage who cast it. Destroy his staff.
I'll not stop with his staff.
It's not so simple. I'll never let that go. bastard till the bay is black with your corpses!
Something to tell you, but I'll do so afterwards. As you expire.
Yeah.
you to tell me.
Avalar has tricked us both. He set us against each other, and he's made off with Cyrilla.
I don't believe you.
The worlds, they're aligned, permeate one another. Avalar could use this.